Welcome back, viewers. Now we will know something about Singamati Zameen, which is one of the 72 palekas formed under Madurai Nayaks. What's the importance of Singamati Zameen? Already I have released 2 episodes. This is the 3rd one. What is the important about that Zameen? The Zameen is lacking in formal education, but he leads a rich life. How? Singamati Zameen, owners of the vast Manjula estate, are still powerful in political circles. Their life is hardly any different from their past. However, the recent order that Manjula estate should be handed over to the government in a period of 10 years has come as a stunner. Singamati Zameen, one of the 72 palekas formed under Madurai Nayaks, was without doubt the most powerful among all, as they ruled 24 of the 72 provinces. Strategically located in the southernmost tip of the Western Ghats, Singamati's terrain was a huge challenge to the British, and much of the reins were in the hands of the Zameen. Even today, the family is not lacking in anything. Murugadas Tirthapathi, the current and last year, 2020, he passed by, the Singamati Zameen wields considerably influence in local politics. However, Sangara Vadivu, 88 aged, residing in Madurai, is the senior-most member of the royal family. Their family too had donated vast tracts of land to the government. It has also constructed several temples. Even during the British period, they gave a vast land donated to the British government. Instead of that, they are getting back only a dock. Here we can see the graveyard of the dock in near the Singamati Zameen area. One of them is the famous Sorimuthu Ayyanar temple in Karayar, where thousands of devotees visited on the occasion of Adi Amavasi. Singamati Zameen is still accorded the first respect in all temple festivals and is treated royally at all times. Why? Because he is the only one crowned king in the democratic country. Because of his safety, he was crowned at the age of 3 and safeguarded by the government till his last breath. Sangara Vadivu also said that their family is known for its bravery. Singamati Palegas joined with Pulithevan to fight against the British and won their estate back after it was taken from them. Murugadas is also an expert shooter, a school dropout. He is fluent in English and said his aunt. Here he maintained one museum by his own, and he gave all facilities for the visitors by his own packet, from his own packet. Here he maintained all the artifacts donated by foreigners, even prior to independence. He maintained it in a right way and allowed the public to visit the museum without any caste collected from them. But he led his life as a LIC agent. But He is very generous in nature. Reading the fact that formal education eluded the royal family, Sangravadivu said like that she was lucky to have married a highly regarded PWD engineer, Chellamuthu. Many landmark buildings such as the Vaigasi building in PWD Circuit House in Madurai and the Circuit House in Kutralam are credited to him. The main building of Madurai Kamaraj University was also built on the plans of Chellamuthu. Apart from that, Singamati Jameen, who Murugadas, who earned the conferred doctorate from Britain, and he is very smoothly accepted the abolition of Zamindas and handed over more than 5,000 acres to the government. But he led his life by his own and helping the people in and around by his knowledge and guide them. Even though he is lacking in formal education, he is making lexicon research, and he is one of the Indian historical, he was the member of Indian historical research committee, and he is making many research on language. Then he supported many educated people seeking help for learning at any time. Even in the midnight, he is willing to help the people to learn correct English and give suggestions, and participated in many public meetings, and very smoothly with all the public at any time, he is ready to help them, and he led a very normal, peaceful, happy life till his last breath. It's my privilege to meet him in a program at Tirunelveli. We discuss only very few minutes, but he share many historical informations about the warfare methods used by Polygus.